I'm seeing a bunch of seagulls right now. They're just landing on my beach house. Oh my gosh.
Oh, one hundred on the table.
Oh, gee. Oh, I thought I was going to grab food. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's one. They don't like it.
Hey, spit back out. I like that. Oh, yeah. Oh, one ran off with a piece of meat. Fiona.
There's one ran off with a piece of meat. Oh, my God.
One's got, like, a piece of ham or something. Oh, look at the brown one. It's a different kind of gull.
Wow. No, they're just flying. Look, they're just flying.
They're just flying. Like cornmeal. Okay. So
oh my gosh.
Oh, we'll grab one.
Oh, there's. Oh my gosh. Seagulls.
They are. They don't hunt.
Seagulls these days.
They
oh
don't,
my
like,
gosh.
Kill anything. They don't. They eat dead things. They
look at this. Seagulls. Oh, there they go now.
Who said that?
Sorry, guys. There's no more food for you.
Actually, my friend. Oh, listen,
there it is.
They don't fish. They don't. So like.
Those seagulls are flying around the plate. Oh.
No,
look at them. Seem to be flying all over the place now.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Not according to the marine biologist.
Okay, there
it
is.
I know, but that was
what are the seagulls doing? Come on.
I don't know, some
YouTube made seagulls.
About a small seagull
I have no idea.
I don't know. According to Liz, they don't actually, like, they scavenge.
Oh.
So whatever
oh, there
other
go.
Animals leave behind, that's what they take.
And also they put shells from that animal.
Maybe.
That's
and
a nice eagle visit I got.
Yeah,